ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not—
Shut the fuck up!
Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could—
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
Bitch, where?
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move.
This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Here I come! Here I go! Uh-oh! Don't jump, bitch! Move! You see them headlights? You hear that fucking crowd? Thump that goddamn show! I'm coming through! Hit the stage! Knock the curtains out! I'm fucking proud of you! That's what I do! Young and successful! Set yourself! Now, bitch, what the fuck? True. Give me that fucking take that rental back! Who bought these fucking TVs in the German, bitch? Give me that! No, I ain't bitter, I don't give a fuck! But I'ma take it like this, bitch! Depends on walking from my car!
I don't know what you're going through, but you finna be my boo.
Guard.
Listen, big fella, take this lotion, because I'm trying to slide in slow motion.
You looking like a black and orange pumpkin? So stop all that front. Toot that ass up.
Welcome aboard.
Yeah, sure you do.
Yeet!
Yahoo! Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever.
Shall we dance? Stop hitting yourself.
Shoryuken!
Puta madre!
Shoryuken!
You messed with the wrong guy.
Oh, fuck this! Oh, hell not!
What the fuck, boy?
Sorry! Please, hand it over!
Bah, he's not messing around.
I just never get a break.
What are you doing to me?
giving you a new perspective.
I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
This is real. We're in my...
Telling yourself it's an illusion will do you little good.
It was a shame so many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be exiled with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light.
Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Oh.
Oh! All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Oswald. You have so much strength. I give you will.
This isn't real.
Ah, crap.
No! He's escaped! Are you all right?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
I got you, my guy.
Where is the serum?
Wait a sec. Where are you going?
I'm gone.
To Discoia. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
Mother.
My fault? He was under your protection. Do you really need two of those?
World Star! World Stop. Star!
We need to brief Mr. Osborne now.
I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
You got owned!
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's locations.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man.
Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed on one of Sable's radios, Lewis. Transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
The fuck?
What is that? Look!
Hey, buddy.
Oh. Hey.
You know, we're all lucky to be alive on such a beautiful day.
Don't come near me. This is New York City, so I'm required by law to ask. You talking to me?
Stander said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
Hi, welcome to Burger World. What can I get you, ma'am?
Excuse me?
What can I get for you?
Oh my god, you just did it again.
What, take your order?
No, you're catcalling me, you disrespectful asshole.
Excuse me, catcalling?
It's when a man says anything at all to a woman. Catcalling is also rape. So, congrats, you're a rapist. You rape me.
Ma'am, I'm just doing my job trying to take your
order. Oh my god, you're still doing it! I'm gonna record this and put it on YouTube and Facebook, you misogynist sexist. Say it again. Say it again. Say it. Say it.
Can I take your order?
Oh my god, and you think that's okay? And you think that's okay, you rapist?
Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's heating rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives.
My, my. Intriguing.
Say selfie!
Time. This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the Earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here!
Face!
No!
Bitch, I told you! Go to sleep! I ain't got time to play with you. Go to sleep.
Fuck out of here.
Mayor Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
God damn!
Are these all the jackets and sweaters?
Yes, that's it.
Don't fucking lie!
Yo, I swear, that's all I got!
Well, shit.
MJ, I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing in GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You've got to get out of there.
He's not going to do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait, this must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense, in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Southwest corner.
On my way.
Yeah?
If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes, if you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay, I'm ready.
Incoming.
Suma, say Kendall.
You don't fight!
Wait!
MJ, what are you doing?
Let's all just relax. Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
Don't push me! You don't want to push me!
Wait a minute.
Hurry up! Keep walking. Keep walking. Oh, shit.
Come here, big fella!
They're coming. Jump over the railing.
Be advised, hostile dragon fire spotted.
You still got that tablet?
Yeah.
Better work fast.
Okay, I got this. Come on, come on. Almost there. I did it.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No, we're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly. They're still too close.
What was that?
That did it. Grab him.
Oh, what a tangled web we weave. Get it? Web?
The fuck?
This is incredible! Am I really doing this?
Whoa! He's gone!
Take him out.
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Do it. Take him.
Gotta
get past him.
I'm ready.
无人机还接臂着吗?
控制机在手上, 不过我们也不找到他。
如果他逃掉了?
不, 他没跑掉, 应该在这附近, 不过这地方太大了。
别让他逃走。
Do it.
What the fuck?
Start the timer.
The bomb has been planted.
Now's your chance.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
We got the bomb.
That's never stopped me before. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery.
Help! Oh!
What?
What? A minute ago you said blue.
Did I say blue?
Riggs, you said blue.
Well, I meant red.
You sure?
Look, Raj, we can do it your way if you like.
My way! I don't
have quiet!
I'm sure, okay? Ready? Snip. See? All done. Raj.
Yeah.
Grab the cat.
Grab the cat.
Cat!
Bomb defused.
Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
you're a
shit!
In New York.
How hilarious. You just set off my trap card.
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that. Everyone, follow me!
Looks like the freak wants to play.
What the fuck?
Sonic!
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ.
Teabag!
What side I'm on right now.
Sorry, no autographs. Gotta get a new agent.
His escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
Sure you can.
Lee's getting away.
You're not getting away from me that easily.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing.
Right in the face!
No brakes? No problem.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Next up, prison.
I wouldn't call you a loser, but I'm definitely thinking it.
Get that cargo back to the lab. Let's move!
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk.
Oh, no.
Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Huh. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
Off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kind of needed that.